I come to the work every day with high energy because every baby teaches me something new. Unfortunately, babies are born with numerous conditions. Some of them are neurological problems, some of them with airway problems or GI problems. And these type of babies are at increased risk for chronic tube feeding. Feeding is a big skill, eating is a big skill. And this involves multiple organs involved in proper interaction, coordination, and appropriate skill set is needed for high-risk infants to develop these skills. And in order to make a difference, I needed to study when all these organ systems are actually evolving or developing. That's when I focused on how the GI systems develop, how the brain regulates the gut, and how the gut interacts with the airway, and all these cross systems talk to each other. That was the focus of my foundational research, and that is what has resulted in development of these unique innovative programs. Pioneer stands for Parent Implemented Oral Nutrition Eating Esophageal Reflexes Reintegration Initiative, P-I-O-N-E-E-R. So we created this kind of program wherein parents learn how to implement, integrate oral nutrition, and thereby the esophageal reflexes, airway protection reflexes, are rewired, reprocessed, so that there's a crosstalk between the brain and the brain and the food pipe.
If then the nerves are getting stimulated and signals are going to the brain, and the brain is telling him to swallow.
In that way, the cutting edge research that is being generated from our lab is being translated in real time. Meaning, when the knowledge is shared, then implementation is possible. That requires some boldness, that requires some persistence, that requires some focused education. All of these will result in better outcomes. I am of the hope that implementation of the Pioneer Initiative, implementation of precision medicine driven approaches, will modify neurological disease downstream, or may even have the ability to minimize the consequences of chronic neurodevelopmental delays and or cerebral palsy. My intent is to contribute what I have learned, what I have developed, and what we have achieved to spread far and wide. The unique opportunity to make a big difference and contribute to the society globally.